Direct hit. No damage to the Borg ship.
Shield down to 73%. What's the status of the warp engines?
Still down. We can't outrun them.
Helm, set a new course. Heading 344 Mark 6. Full impulse.
Aye, sir.
Sir, that heading takes us directly into the sun.
Should contain information on a process called metaphasic shielding.
I know about that research. Commander LaForge was developing a program that would implement metaphasic properties.
Right. How far along was he?
Well, it's in the databanks, but it's never been tested.
If we had metaphasic shielding, we could enter the sun's corona, but the Borg ship wouldn't be able to follow. Can you bring the program online?
I can, but we have no way of knowing if the shield will hold.
Sir, hull temperature is rising. Now at 12,000 degrees C. Radiation level nearing 10,000 rads.
Report.
Shields at 62%.
Lieutenant, activate the metaphasic program. It's our best shot.
Aye, sir.
Hull temperature is critical. We can't withstand this heat much longer.
Program is online. Engaging metaphasic shield now.
Hull temperature dropping. Down to 7,000 degrees.
Maintain course.
Borg ship has broken off pursuit.
All stop.
Sir, the Borg ship is taking up position relative to ours. They're going to wait for us to come out.
The question is, how long can we survive in here?